Hello everyone, Shane Beck here. I wanted to make this video really quickly just to talk about a glitch that I keep coming across in Maya. So the problem is basically you open a file and your mesh just isn't there. If you're not following my Zelda modeling series, I assure you I did not start with the sandals, the hair, and the bracelets and whatnot. There is supposed to be a body here, but there isn't. So if you open up the outliner right here and find your mesh, because it should actually still be there, and you're going to have to reassign the material to it. But since you can't middle click, drag, and drop onto something you can't see, you're going to have to hold down the right click, go down to assign existing material, and just choose any material. This might present a problem in that you now have a single material for your entire mesh. Now if I put it on like the dress material, her hands are now a different material, same with her fingernails. If you just hit undo, then it will fix it. So you just undo to what it was before, and for some reason now it's working. Now there's another way that this can show itself, and that's the edges on your mesh. You've set it to a soft edge, but it still appears hard. If you've gone through the normals and you've checked to make sure that it is indeed a soft edge, that the vertex normals are correct, the face normals are all correct, and for some reason the edge just isn't smooth shading, this can be fixed in the same exact way, just by reassigning the material and then undoing. Another thing that this can cause is certain materials on the mesh disappearing, and if you go back and attempt to assign them individually, weird things will happen. Like, it will assign the material to different things other than what you've selected, and if that happens, if you save and then reopen the mesh, then assign a material and undo, then it will be how you expect it to be. But yeah, I just wanted to make this video just in case anybody was having any similar troubles, and this has been Shane Beck. Thank you very much for watching.